those that I have offended, I am sorry. I truly am. You know, I it wasn't meant to come off that way. I'm not that kind of person, and I am sorry that I have, you know, I've hurt people in this. But please, you know, give some benefit of the doubt that maybe I'm telling the truth.
A local police officer suspended for a Facebook post telling his side of the story, only to News Channel 5 tonight. Sergeant Robert Biddle's post while on the job was seen from some as racist.
It even led to the cancellation of a parade in Shreve, a small village in Wayne County. News Channel 5's Frank Wiley sat down with Sergeant Biddle tonight, and Frank, he says this is all a misunderstanding.
Ladies, in fact, the man we're talking about made it a point to apologize to me repeatedly. He told me he's not racist, and since the post, he says his family has gotten death threats. The sketch of his words showed an ugly picture. He told me what he said was framed wrong.
I call my wife monkey. I call when our dogs are running around the house, you know, and they go outside and say, hey, you monkeys, get back in here.
Thursday, Facebook asked what was on his mind. Sergeant Robert Biddle replied, been at work for 1 hour and the monkeys have already exceeded their limit of snark I'm going to take for the night. Pump the brakes, monkeys.
Because you couldn't have meant monkey in a good way and the way that it was typed, right?
Why not?
Could you have? Is that possible?
For sure. I told you. My wife's nickname forever has been Monkey since I've known her.
But you weren't referring to your wife.
You don't know that. Because you asked me who I was offended by. And I told you I'd keep my personal thoughts personal. I wasn't offended by anyone, but the events that have led up to that day, I mean...
Were you referring to your wife?
No. No.
Biddle says an already busy shift from the start promised more concerns. So he let out what was in his head. In his mind, it wasn't racist.
So it's not something where I deal with a lot of African-American people and had a reason to be upset. I can't even tell you the last time I have.
The last time you dealt with African-Americans?
While on the clock.
Anyway. He agreed it was out of touch.
I am sorry. I truly am.
Complaints, he added, what officer hasn't had any. But in 11 years, nothing he considers awful. Certainly nothing that grabbed attention like this.
Unfortunately, it's a term I'm going to have to learn not to use. I've since learned now the timing was really bad.
Now he knows. He told me, given history, perhaps no time would have been right.
By the way, termination is on the table, but as of now, he's suspended indefinitely without pay for using social media while on patrol and referring to work, a move the police chief says he supports. Danita.